Moscow authorities have been criticised for the late-night destruction of a number of small businesses around the city. The mayor's office gave orders for the flattening of 97 unauthorised constructions, selling items ranging from pastries and kebabs to flowers and trinkets. Muscovites took to social media to vent their anger.